Not much of a preview this one here, but just a couple of things I wanted to point out. The FA Cup match this weekend is going to be big for two reasons, and two reasons only. Number one, for the Liverpool side, Jurgen Klopp, Liverpool FC, this squad that has still been going somehow, even with all the injuries, even with the refereeing VAR decisions and the poor refereeing decisions over the seasons. Yes, I'm throwing referees in there. It is an undeniable fact that they have screwed up royally four times at minimum, majorly for us in the Premier League at least. Klopp is out here looking for victory against Man United in the FA Cup to progress on through to the semi-finals. I believe it is in the, well, what's been dubbed as Wembley South nowadays. Anfield South, sorry, in Wembley, I should say. Very late doing these videos. So Liverpool are looking to continue that front forward to keep winning and make it through to the next stages. However, second reason is Ten Hag and Manchester United. Now, United don't have much to play for, but hunting a top five finish, maybe a top four if they're lucky. So everything for them hinges on this match this weekend. If United can stop Liverpool FC, stop a potential quadruple, as some people are calling it, and I don't care what level of trophy it is. You win four trophies in a season, three trophies in a season, two trophies in a season, you have done something right. As I've said, I'd rather win trophies and have my club's name engraved on there with the year that they won it, then be finishing in a top four position with a well done, you finish fourth, you know, metaphorical trophy instead of something, you know, in their hands, tangible that they can present and say, look at this, we won a trophy, here's our name on it, etc., etc. I'll maintain that. So Ten Hag need to, or rather Manchester United and Ten Hag need to stop Liverpool at all costs. And a lot of United fans are also saying it as well. We can't have Liverpool winning against us. We can't have them moving forward on a potential FA Cup final. We can't have them winning a Europa League. We can't have them winning the Premier League. This is going to be absolutely abysmal. They'll equal our record. They'll be shameless and everything else in between. Klopp's last season with a depleted squad. It's embarrassing in a way. But for United, they really don't have much after this game. Now, I was just listening to Straight Facts with Staffy and Hassam as guests with Terry leading the charge, as he does. And Terry and Staffy, being the United fans, were basically saying, we are absolute rubbish at home. Liverpool should definitely come and sweep us, which I understand that point of view. Liverpool definitely should come and sweep them and win clear of any remote possible comeback or snatch victory from the death between ourselves. Liverpool should be winning this game. But as Hassan pointed out, the Liverpool fan, not everything is black and white. It is still a derby. It is still Manchester United versus Liverpool. And he makes a good point as well. Even in our shittest moments with Roy Hodgson, even in our shittest moments where we had David Ngog playing striker when Torres was semi-fit and not fit, Ngog running through on goal in the last minute after Vidic got sent off for the third time running against Manchester United, against Torres. That was good times. I miss El Nino in a Liverpool jersey. But those were very, very tough times for Liverpool because we didn't have the best squad. But even then, you still knew it was going to be difficult. It was still going to be a challenge. It was still going to be something where you're going to put up a fight and not back down. Whereas United fans are saying, we're just going to roll over, screw it, don't worry about it. It is what it is. Just come through, get the W, and just put us out of our misery. But it's not that simple. Now, Liverpool may still yet go on and win the game and move on to the quarterfinal, semifinal, whatever it is of the FA Cup. I think it's the semifinal after that, playing at Anfield South, being Wembley. But United really need something from this. United don't get a result here. Their season is done and dusted. The season is over. Nothing to play for. Like I said, unless they push for a top five or top six, or if there's a slim chance of a top four, maybe for that coefficient to try and get into the Champions League. Obviously, if they finish fourth, they'll qualify automatically. But fifth or sixth maybe might be good enough, depending. Fifth definitely probably should. Why am I getting messages at 2:05 in the morning? What is going on here? This is ridiculous. Why are people messaging me at 2 a.m.? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Don't care. comments on YouTube. Anyways, yes, season is effectively over. So for two reasons, United need to beat Liverpool. One, to save themselves from having nothing to play for at all for the rest of this season, and possibly Ten Hag save his job effectively. Many United fans probably don't want that. They'll be happy to lose to Liverpool, but then it's like, well, Liverpool could go on to win the FA Cup and we can't have them do that, winning a second trophy this season, then going for a Europa League and then possibly a Premier League. So we can't have that happen. But the second season is that, how was I going with this? No, that was the second season. Yeah, that was it. I should not be doing videos late at night. It's 2:06 a.m. I'm absolutely buggered. I need to go to sleep. So yeah, Liverpool against United at Old Trafford is always a zesty one. I expect nothing less than a tough match. I don't think it's going to be straightforward. I don't think it's going to be a Liverpool rollover and take United to the cleaners. I think United will possibly give us a match, probably even beat us, if I'm honest. If there's one competition we're not going to win and we're going to be dumped out of, it's probably going to be the FA Cup this weekend. Maybe Klopp might go strong as he has in the Europa League. Maybe he thinks, do I really want the FA Cup? Klopp will want to play for everything, but then it's a risk. Do you play the FA Cup with the big guns and then see what happens? Do you start with the youngsters, mix with the oldies as well, with the experience and the youth? And that's for Klopp to decide. So it'll be an interesting game. We shall see what happens. United have to win to have any chance of having somewhat of a successful season. And I use that term loosely, but it is what it is. And also to stop Liverpool from winning a potential quadruple of sorts this season, which they really cannot stand. So should be a interesting match. I am looking forward to this one.
End the stream, Dave! End the stream! End it, blah! End it now!